From the ice and snow of our last clip, here's the weather forecast for the next few clips. It's going to be extremely windy. Those people really blew it. But one of the worst things that you can do on camera is to blow your lines, no matter how old you are.
Hello, Nanny. I hope you have a lovely birthday and a lovely evening. And I hope you have a nice party too. Love from Adele.
What was it again?
Love from Adele. Love from Jamie.
Thank you to Joanne Newnham for sending us that wonderful clip of your delightful children. It was Adele, who looked absolutely beautiful and looks even better tonight. You do look lovely. And as for you, Jamie, you were great. You were great. What were you?
Fab.
Fab? Yeah, even better. You were terrific. What was it you were trying to say to your granny?
Happy birthday, Nan.
There we are. You see, you said it in front of 15 million people. Well done. Forgetting lines may be a performer's nightmare, and to risk the perils of performing on stage, you've really got to be stage-struck. Watch the cheeky guy on the right. ABBA lookalikes admire blonde Agnetha's style. Rehearsals can also prove tricky. I assure you that the only thing that got hurt in that last clip was the table. And here's the proof. The star of that video, Ali Damri, And, of course, the contributor, his friend John Restall, who's also in the video. Now, Ali, are you seriously going to take on an actor's life?
I certainly don't want a desk job.
Very good. Lots more fantastic home videos coming up in part two. But before the break, let's queue up just one more frame.
It ain't half a bar.
Annie! Grind. I think it's going to rain.
Now Persil washes more than just your clothes, and more than you can possibly imagine.
Glasses on for.
It's going to be a good
dinosaur.
Bye. Scissors, yeah. And can you help? Don't worry, Mrs. Edwards. I'll take care of it.
That's great.
Mr. Edwards, I have a new American Express card.
I have one here.
She stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe she's in need of a kid. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. Now, don't you wait, oh, hesitate. Let's move.
Refreshing Wrigley Spearmint Gum.
Of course, the new Ferguson F801 has all the features you'll find on the best-known ultra-compact camcorders, but it also has one you won't.
Once upon an icy road, there was a refuse truck. Welcome back to You've Been Framed. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to the contributor of that video, Sam Curran. Now, Sam, how come that you had your camcorder with you?
Well, it was so icy, I couldn't get the car out, so I took the camera out instead.
Well, we're very glad that you did. However, now, here is the man featured in that video, but what's even more amazing, well, I tell you what, Bobby Hanna, you tell him.
Unfortunately, it was my car.
Why were you so calm?
I seen the lorry sliding down the hill, and I could do nothing about it.
So you just accepted it?
It was an accident, just one of those unfortunate things.
It really was an incredible accident caused by icy conditions, and it could have happened to anybody. But our next set of clips could only happen to men.
Pull! Pull! Pull back! Move it up! Tim, back on
that! Yes, Neil!
Neil!
Coming up, another young footballer.
Victoria!
From a footballer to a snowballer. We'd like to thank the contributor of that clip, Barry Hillier. Thank you very much indeed. And, of course, the star, Dave Parker. Dave, I can't believe it. You had an entirely empty field, and yet you still managed to hit the only tree for miles. I mean, how did you find it?
Very painful.
Well, I can tell you, you weren't alone. But, ladies and gentlemen, as much as we love them, we're not just looking for the clips that make you go, ooh. Some of the very best clips make you go, ah. The elephant, the most sure-footed animal in the world.
You're not going up my sleeves? So I'll take it off again.
You just got to watch the baby.
Yeah. Asleep.
Who is she?
Go down, there's a good girl. Please. No.
And the man who captured that savage beast on camera was Leonard Savage. Thank you very much indeed, Leonard. But here's the star of that video, Dot. Now, Dot, was the squirrel a pet?
Oh, no, no. It was wild. We'd never seen one so close to ours before.
Not so close to you either.
No, never.
Did you give it a name?
Yes, we called it Cyril the Squirrel.
Nice one. Now, from that cheeky squirrel to some real bare-faced cheek.
Oh!
the lady.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the star of that last clip. I mean, it was a wonderful reaction. I mean, the way that your wife sort of just curled up on the floor and the cameraman was wetting himself. A wonderful family. What is the family name?
Bottomley. Yeah, Bottomley.
You're a great sport. No, you really are. Bottomley. In a few minutes, we'll be finding out who's going to win the £1,000 for the funniest British clip in tonight's show. But before that, here's a young boy trying to win a Michael Jackson competition. Now it's time to discover which was the funniest British clip in tonight's show. And here are the three videos shortlisted for the final vote.
Number one, greetings telegram.
Go.
I can't remember what it was again.
Happy birthday, Nanny. Love from Jamie.
Let me just think what it was.
Number two, snow joke.
Oh, what a tree day!
Number three, nice one, squirrel.
Three marvellous videos, but which is the funniest? Audience, would you please vote now? Now let's find out which clip the audience thinks is the funniest. And it is... Number three, nice one, squirrel!
Oh. Yeah, it's yours. Well done, man. Well done.
Leonard, tell us, what are you going to do with the money?
We're going to share it.
Oh, that's very nice too. Well done. Well, Leonard and Dot's video is the last of our six winners to go into next week's final with a £5,000 prize to be won for the funniest clip of the series. But sadly, that's all we've got time for tonight. Aww. Well, you know by now it isn't, because we've got just one more collection of clips just for you.
Thank you.
that really is all we've got time for tonight. A really very big thank you to everyone who sent in a tape. And don't forget, there's £100 for everyone we use. So please, please keep sending them in. And next time, the star of the show could be you. Good night.
Please send your funniest home videos to You've Been Framed, Granada Television, Manchester, M60, 9EA, and we promise to return all your tapes.
And Jeremy Beadle returns with You've Been Framed at the same time next week.
Going on, You've Been Framed.